Councilman Khalid here, proudly representing Atlanta's new twin city and the blackest city in America, South Fulton, Georgia. And I'm inviting you out to Creel Park off Old National Highway this Friday for our monthly summer block party, South Fulton Summer.
I am absolutely amazed to see all the faces here. It is so great for the community. I grew up in what was called College Park, but now it's City of South Fulton. So I feel so amazed that I'm able to be right back home where I started.
We need to do this more often. I'm looking forward to the next First Friday.
That may all come to you.
Yes.
Just a great opportunity to come out and relax with your family, bring your kids out. It's kid friendly. Got a lot of different vendors out here. Got some cakes, barbecue, seafood. Got an awesome movie going to play tonight. I think y'all should come out and check us out.
Make war or make babies. Back when I was nothing, you made a brother.
I'm out talking about the online dating and the different opinions, how some people enjoyed it, how some people don't agree with it. You know, it was very fun and healthy for the community.
To have a community together, we have vendors out here, we have the live screen on the green that we'll be doing on Creel Park in the city of South Fulton. You gotta come out and support.
Long time, long haul. Same y'all, trying to get some friends like you don't know.
My name is Randy Gregory, and I'm Director of Programs with Spark Reproductive Justice Now. And we're out here because Councilman Khalid invited us to come out and talk about dating and healthy relationships and healthy.